Since 1980 and located in Guelph, Ontario, our recipient for the 2018 RPNAO Employer Award of Excellence provides services to support those individuals of Wellington County that include compassionate care, emotional support, and practical assistance to individuals and families facing life-threatening illness. The organization has over 180 volunteers and a hospice team comprised of 27 staff that include clerical, PSW, RNs, and RPNs. RPN Julie Dean stated, "It is the wholehearted commitment of the team that brings me the energy and desire to continue to work in a specialty where I can be the nurse that I am destined to be." This employer encourages RPNs to optimize their scope of practice and fosters a culture of continuous learning that includes a supportive education program. RPN Dustin Wright said, "Last year, I walked through the doors of Hospice Wellington as a student RPN, wondering many things. What would my placement be like? What would I see? What would I learn? I learned that being a student at Hospice Wellington was an opportunity like no other to develop communication skills and symptom management from a team that worked so collaboratively. My learning will continue, and the greatest teacher in all the days ahead will be those in our care who are dying and the people in their lives that matter to them the most." RPN Julie Dean summed up the experience of RPNs well when she stated, "I'm very proud to work as an RPN at Hospice Wellington on the palliative care team. Together we support each other in such ways as to enable kind and compassionate care to unfold for each of our residents and their families." And so, it is our great honor to present the 2018 RPNAO Employer Award of Excellence to Hospice Wellington.